Firstly, as you can see, Zoom can achieve dual field of view function, so users can switch between 19mm, the large field of view, and 38mm, the small field of view. But how to make users aware in which field of view they are when they are observing is quite challenging. And how to notify users which way they should switch to if they want to change the field of view is a problem that comes after. Another difficulty that we face is meeting the request of focusing when changing the field of view. In our common one field of view situation, the focusing should be as smooth and delicate as possible to provide a more accurate viewing. Normally it was a slow operation. However, when it comes to switching between dual field of view, the switching should be as quick as possible. So here is the conflict. As we want to provide best user's experience, we spend a lot of time solving it.